my mama call, see you on TV. Sunset shit done changed ever since we was on. I dreamed it all ever since I was young. They said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hating, say we changing, look, we made it. Yeah, we made it. They was never friendly, yeah. Now I'm jumping out of Bentley, yeah. And I know I sound dramatic, yeah. But I knew I had to have it, yeah. For the money, I'm a savage, yeah. I be itching like I had it, yeah. I'm surrounded 20 bad bitch, yeah. But they didn't know me last year, yeah.
How did it feel to be Moses?
It felt pretty good in the beginning. A lot of support from my friends at first. You know, the first couple games were pretty good. And then kind of all went downhill drastically.
What was your favorite chant?
Well, the one I did the most was defense because it was the easiest. But my favorite chant, which we didn't really get to do much because the teams really never won at home. We probably won like 3 home games that I went to. But probably the Ole at the end.
Do you think you performed well as the leader?
I think I somewhat did. You know, a lot of people put the blame on me that I was the worst Moses ever, which, you know, it's kind of hard to have a really good Moses when the team's like not the best, but still, it is kind of my fault. I could have done a little more on my part. So, I mean, I don't think I was the worst, but I don't think I was the best. Pretty average.
Do you wish you did anything differently?
The things I wish I did differently on my part, probably start more chants. But otherwise, I wish more people just showed up to the game, kind of. It would have been more fun if, you know, if we had like 60-plus people there every night. But
so, can we just get a rating on the Red Sea and the basketball team this year?
Basketball team 3, Red Sea 4.
All right, thank you. As a player on the team, how did the sea affect you?
It affected us because, like, the atmosphere they gave us, especially, like, when you're winning the game, they give the home court advantage really, like, a more ideal thing. And because they're so loud and everything, that makes the other team mess up a bit and gets us momentum.
Did you see a difference when there was a bigger crowd that attended the sea?
Yeah, like the first game against New Britain when we won, it was a lot bigger of a difference compared to like other games because there was a lot of people that game, and the sea was really loud compared to all the other nights, and we obviously won that game, and it seemed like it made a lot more of a difference.
Do you think the Red Sea helped you guys win any of your games?
Probably not, because they couldn't really like rattle any of the certain players, like they're the other team's best players, but it's just better to have them cheering for us in the background.
What's your rating on the Red Sea this year and Moses?
I probably have to say probably like a 5.
And Moses?
Probably just 5.